In peace we have come to pray and to seek the Lord today for salvation.